Łukasz Wyszyński from Polish Press Agency. I have a geopolitical question. Does the group support the maintaining of the sanction imposed on Russia after the annexation of the Crimea and the aggression of Russia on the eastern Ukraine? Do you see these sanctions to be prolonged? Thank you.
To say it clearly, no. We don't see any sense in a prolongation of the sanctions against Russia. Quite easy.
Follow-up? Sorry, a follow-up. What are the reasons why you believe?
You must be aware that the situation we have on Crimea won't change anymore because of the sanctions. So we can do it for decades. It won't change anything. And then it's better to be in a, act in a pragmatic way. And the pragmatic way is to have good cooperation to Russia, as to every other country as well.
Bon, messieurs, j'ai le sentiment que on joue là un jeu bien connu des enfants de 4 ans.
I think that you're playing a game that's well known to children, which is to try and spot the differences. Well, we're not kids. We're responsible politicians. We have received millions of votes, and we've come here together to announce the founding of this group, and that's because we've done a lot of upstream work.
It's
important, the fact that we are together, and we do know where we want to go.
De l'idée que nous sommes des nations différentes.
We have a strong feeling that we are different countries, and on different subjects there can be very different feelings and different opinions, because we have different cultures and traditions. We know all of that. You can't teach us that. But on the big subjects that interest Europe's peoples today, we have a common vision. And we are here to show you that, and we will show you that over the next 5 years. And maybe we will be able to show you that our group is perhaps the most politically coherent group that you'll find in the European Parliament.